again.
Hey young guys, Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. Today we've got two barrels to do off a road profiling machine. Customers brought them in, they're full of scratches. Talking to the customer, he did say something had failed in the craning valve of the machine, which has put steel through the barrels. So we're gonna go and set these up and rebarrel. So the process for stripping this barrel down is gonna be, we're gonna take the bottom of the barrel off. You can see there's a weld there, that'll go onto a spigot for the bottom of the barrel. We'll machine that out, expose that, take the barrel off, turn it around, set it back up in the machine, and then we'll take off the head flange, prep the head flange, prep the new barrel. We need 100% penetration weld there, so we'll TIG the inside of the barrel rather than MIGging it, because that'll put weld spatter down the brand new barrel. Once that's TIG'd up and we weld the outside, it'll go back in the machine. We'll then counterbore it back to size, remove that weld, and then turn it back around in the machine, and we'll put the other end on the barrel and weld it out. So enough talking about it, let's do it.
Stay. So while you've still got the flange set up in the machine, you may as well prep it ready for weld. So we're just gonna go in, remove what material is left of the old barrel, and we'll put a bit of a weld prep in there, that way we don't have to put it back in the machine and cycle it again. Thank you. loads in my one. Right, so this piece of tube is 110 by 125 honed tube, so that means it's been scribed and burnished, honed to size. We're just going to cut two steady bands on it now, bring the steady up, I'll prep this end ready to put one of the end caps on. We'll tack it on while it's in the machine, we'll take it out and take it over to the welding bench and weld it up.
those holes.
Let me just get that. Who's that? Right there.
How you going, guys? Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. Today we've got inside of the barrel's full of scratches. What?
Stop hitting the barrel.
Start again.
Okay.
Hey, you going, guys? Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. Today we've got two barrels to do. We can see a weld here, which goes down onto a spigot on the inside of the butt flange.
Butt flange.
I'll just start again. Ready?
No, I don't like quick change tool posts. Oh yeah, buddy.
Very hot.